If you are running an e-commerce business with messy product lists, your clients will definitely look elsewhere to shop. And that's not what you want, right? The solution to this problem is WooCommerce integration, which is one of the smartest features of Ninja Tables. In this video, we will look at the best plugin for this job, along with how to use it. Let's get started. Go to your Ninja Tables dashboard, click Add Table from the upper right corner, a pop-up box appears for table titles. Next, go to the WooCommerce table from the left sidebar, add the table name, and then filter the products. Choose the product categories and tags. Filter simple, variable, and grouped products from the product type tab. Pick the products you want in the table by selecting categories, tags, or types. Suppose you have selected the clothing category from the categories tab and simple from the product type tags. So far, all the single clothing products will be displayed in the table. Check hide out of stock items to hide your out of stock products. Select initial order by to sort by date, title, price, etc. Then click create product table. Perfect! From the appearance tab, you can choose how you want to see the cart's details. Here, the option to show the cart and checkout icon both before and after the table is selected. You can also pick cart and checkout texts. The tab for the query settings is basically the same settings you made during the table setting. Add or remove some products if you need. Select add new column if you want to add a custom column to your product table. Then set the column name, data type, and field type. See, the stock keeping unit column shows the product stock keeping unit. Now, select add column and get your own column. If you need to change the buy now button text, click the table configuration tab and select the buy option. You'll find the buy now button text edit option under dynamic column data settings. Feel free to show whatever text you want. What about changing the way your table looks? Take it easy. Get to the table design tab and select table style customization. Yes, that's another powerful feature of Ninja Tables. You'll find multiple design options. First, find the device segment. This segment covers desktop, tablet, and mobile categories. Choose one of the three device categories to get your preview. You'll find the default view as desktop. From the right sidebar, click Styling to manage the library you have to work with. Three different libraries are available in this segment: Semantic UI, Bootstrap 4, and Bootstrap 3. The Styles option offers several functions like single line cells, fixed layout, hover rows, border table, and many more. Check out these styles. Up next are the features that define various components. All you need to do is check the one you need to set your table. Wait, not done yet. You can make your tables any color you want. Choose the tab for table color. A predefined scheme has a list of colors that you can choose from. If the ones that come with the game don't work, you can set your own. Let's look at some color examples. Don't like the color of the text on the Buy Now button by default? Just click Custom CSS or JavaScript tab and paste the HTML code into the box. Take a glance below in the description to find this HTML code. You can change the color to whatever you want. Well, you can also change the hovering color. Go to the Custom Scheme section. In the table body colors, you'll find the hover tab on the right side. Change the color of the hover to fit your needs. We are done. Wanna see how it turned out? Click Preview and look how amazing it looks. Place the auto-generated table shortcode anywhere on your store's website. Then show off your products in a more smart and customized way. So, let's not waste any time and connect your existing WooCommerce store with Ninja Tables already. Portray your products in a more appealing and dynamic way. And don't forget to subscribe to WP Manage Ninja.